This is question number 3, means C portion. Factorize the following trinomial. Means you know that startingly we have studied a plus b square and a minus b square identity. So using this identities, we have to factorize this polynomial. Means this will be given in the form of, suppose it is a plus b whole square, that is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So this portion will be given and you have to find out this portion. Means factorization you have to find out. So we will start with the very first question here. Here you are given with a square plus 2a plus 1. So both the sign are plus, means which identity? A plus b whole square identity you are going to use here. You will get a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so a and b, I told you the number should be a perfect square. So a square number, it will be a, and b will get as 1, because a into a perfect square will be a into n, and 1 into 1 will get, it is a perfect square only. So just substitute, you will get a plus 1 whole square equal to a square is then 2 into a into 1 plus 1 square. So from here you will get a square plus 2a plus 1. Means you are getting this answer. So what is the factor? Instead of this, I can write down the answer here as a plus 1 whole square. So what is the factorization of a square plus 2a plus 1 is a plus 1 whole square. This is the answer. Now on the next question, here it is given to you, a square b square minus 4b plus 4. So here minus sign is there, means minus 2ab term is subtraction. So a minus b whole square formula will be used here. So you will get a square minus 2ab plus b square. A you will get here as b, and b you will get here as 2, because b into b is b square, 2 into 2 is 4 square. Now substitute the value, b minus 2 whole square will be b square minus 2 into b into 2ab into 2 plus 2 square. Okay, solve this, you will get b square minus 4b plus 4. So you are getting b square minus 4b plus 4. So instead of this, I can write the factorization as b minus 2 whole square. So the answer will be here as b minus 2 whole square. Okay, similarly, now the next question here is given to you is 1 minus a into x plus 16 a square x square. So minus sign is there, minus 2ab term is there. So a minus b whole square formula will be used. It will be a square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay, the value of a will be 1 square is 1, so I can take value of a as 1, and b equal to 4, because 16, 4, 4 just 16, and a into a and x into x. So this will be the value of b. Substitute here, you will get 1 minus 4ax whole square equal to 1 square minus 2 into 1 into 4ax plus 4ax whole square. Okay, so from here you will get 1 minus 4 to the 8 ax plus 16 a square x square. Okay, so you are getting 1 minus ax plus 16 a square x square. So instead of this, I can write down here as 1 minus 4ax whole square. So what is the answer here? After factorization, 1 minus 4ax whole square. This is C portion, question number 25. You are given with 16a square minus 40ab plus 35b square. As you have seen, minus 40ab is there. Which term is? Minus 2ab is the middle term. So here it will come, which formula? A minus b whole square formula. You will get a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now you have to find out the value of a and b here. A and b here. So the number should be a perfect square. So what will be the perfect square of 16a square? For 16 I can write 4, and for a square I can write a. Similarly for 25 I can write down 5 for 25 and b for b square. Substitute the value here, you will get 4a minus 5b whole square. This is 4a whole square minus 2 into 4a into 5b plus 5b whole square. Okay, I have just substituted the value only. So you will get 4a square is 16a square minus 5 to the 10 into 40 is 4 is 40ab plus 5 5s are 25 and b square is b into b is b square. So you got the value here 16a square minus 4ab plus 25b square. So instead of this we can write down this answer as 4a minus 5b, 4a minus 5b whole square as the answer. This is question number 26. Here you have to find out the same question is there. So here also both the terms are positive. So which formula? A plus b whole square formula, that will be equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here a equal to and b equal to, it x square will be x, and for 25 will get 5 and for 4 you will get 2. So 5 by 2 is the value of b. Substitute the value, will get x plus 5 by 2 whole square equal to x square plus 2 into x into 5 by 2 plus 5 by 2 whole square. Okay, this 2 and this 2 gets cancelled. You will get x square plus 5 into x is 5x plus 5 square is 25 and 2 square is 4. So you got x square plus 5x plus 25 by 4. So instead of this, the factorization for will be x plus 5 by 2 whole square. This is the answer. In the last question, you have to find the square root of the following trinomial. You have to the portion find square root of the following trinomial is there. So same process we have to find out. So here one term is negative and one is positive, mean minus 2ab term is negative here. So which formula? A minus b whole square formula. So it will be a square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay, what is the value of a? You will get 49 is 7 and y square will be y. Similarly for b you will get 4, 4 ja 16, means the value of b will be 4 here. Substitute, you will get 7y minus 4 whole square. You will get 7y square minus 2 into 7y into 4 plus 4 square. Okay, so from here you will get 49y square, 7 to ja 14, 14 into 4 is 56. Y plus 4, 4 ja 16, 7 minus 4 whole square. But here the question it is saying find square root, means you have to find out the square root of the polynomial. The square root will be here 7 minus 4. So this is the answer. Similarly in the second question, both the terms are positive, means a plus b whole square formula. A plus b whole square formula will be a square plus 2ab plus b square here. So find the value of a and value of b. So a square means a and b square means b. Perfect square we have to find out. So again from b will be b by a. Substitute the value, you will get a by b plus b by a whole square will be a by b whole square plus 2 into a by b into b by a plus b by a whole square. Okay, open the bracket, you will get a square upon बी स्क्वायर प्लस दिस बी गेट्स कैंसल, दिस ए एंड दिस ए गेट्स कैंसल, सो व्हाट इज लेफ्ट, टू बी इंटू बी इज बी स्क्वायर एंड ए इंटू ए इज ए स्क्वायर, सो इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस आई कैन राइट द फैक्टराइजेशन एज ए बाय बी प्लस बी बाय ए होल स्क्वायर, बट इन क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर रूट, सो इट आंसर विल बी ए बाय बी प्लस बी बाय ए, दिस इज द आंसर.